Right, I've healed up, I've repaired my weapons. Let's move with these shamans. This is the most annoying part of a combat in the blood. Oh god, I'm going to have to face. Yeah, bye. The whole fucking tribe is just sitting there. This is where enemies explode would be useful. Right. Right, yeah, let's just give him the last. Ow. Come on, just come out the door with me, will you? What the fuck, dude? I could not move. Oh, come on. Right. And let's hit you with one final damage heal. Ah! Oh. Come on. Just die? Wait. Oh, come on, you piece of shit. Hey, what the fuck? Can you stop running away as soon as you start losing the... I'm outnumbered, I've got an excuse for it. For someone points that out, but these fucking goblins are annoying. They just hit you and hit you, then run away, and then they heal up. Well, the next the fucking clan come and get you. Right, one warlord down, several shamans to go. Right, let's see you hit. No wonder you damage me so much. This may actually be useful. Better than Ebony Blade anyway, because it's run out of charge. Right, thanks, dude. Your sacrifice will not go in vain. Now, where the fuck is this shaman that keeps running away? And they always just summon these. Why don't you stand still and fight and stop running off? There's no point in me using any of them. One down! One jamming down! Yay! I managed to get him before he ran away. Oh, hello. This is what Oblivion combat is. It's a slogfest to you dies first. That is all Oblivion combat is. A slogfest to see who dies first. There's no point in blocking because... Well, they're just using magic and running away, so what's the point in me blocking? Down here, so that's why I'm using the claymore. If you're paying attention to the weapon icon, you know that. Oh my god! This is Oblivion combat at its best. There's no point in blocking because it's just going to send six things at you at once, and if you try to block, you're just going to get hit over and over and over and die. One more shaman down. Staff of Ice Storm. Yeah, but that's the only real way to deal with things in Oblivion, is just running and smacking his face. That's why I never use block much. There is no real combat in Oblivion, it's just run up, smack things in the face until they die. Skyrim's better, the actual blocking actually works. You can do things in groups with blocking to make sure it still stays effective. But like, it's got a skill called Shield Runner, Block Runner, sorry. It lets you raise your shield and sprint people and knock them down. Oh, it's a warlord. Oh, wrong button. I'm trying to hit that button because I have not got the shots or the buzzards. Did I run out of charge or something? And there's also a real distinction between two-handed and one-handed weapons. Come on. Like, in Skyrim, a one-handed sword might do, say, 12 damage. The two-handed claymore would do about 20 odd damage, and it's, yeah, it's a real reason to use a claymore over a sword. This one, the claymore does about 20 odd one damage, and the Daedric sword does about 18 damage. It's like, why would you even bother? Yeah, sorry, like the Daedric claymore does 21 damage, and the Daedric sword does about 18. Oh god, there's two of them. Oh boy, this is gonna be a fun one. Now, people will tell you guys to keep using potions. No, that is not the solution. That is not combat. Oh, come on, if fuck will you with this constant in your face. Right, you're getting a poison right in the face. Get the fuck with a stupid attack that knocks my shield out. See, like, you're supposed to be able to block, but he gets, oh fuck it, I can just power attack you 6,000 times because the leveling system in this is just borked. And I get 6,000 stamina, and I can just keep power attacking over and over and over. And it's unfair in Skyrim as well, but I would say Skyrim's a bit more better about it, because you can... Ow! Will you stop gangbanging me in a corner, you fucking... piece of shit. Ow! This hurts! Will you stop hitting me in a corner? Why can't I drink anymore? Bye, stupid little goblin. Well, you just fucking die. How come you get to just run up behind me, no matter how far away I am, and hit me? Come on, fucking die! Get out of my face so I can get in this corner! Oh my god, these pieces of shit are annoying! Have some poison. See, easier when you're not getting gang raped by two at once. Yes. No fun for you when you can't hit me 6,000 times in a row. Yeah, I like it. You don't get staggered at all. Oh, cheaty fucking dickwad that you are. How much am I? Yep. My gauntlets are broken, my helmet's broken, my armor's broken. That's what getting gang raped in a corner does for you. Hey. What was the quest again? I mean, there's more of them? There's another door to go through? Where did he appear from? I'm gonna sit in the corner and heal. Oh, gods! Welcome to Oblivion. Home of the fucking HP tanks. See, this is not combat. It's just a slug-faced. Just keep hitting one another until one gives way and dies. That is what Oblivion combat is. At its finest, that is what it is. And NPCs cheat to get as much stamina and health as they need to finish you off. Alright, oh, well, that was lucky. Alright, well, I'm supposed to be a sneaky character, so let's get on to the sneak. Yes. Oh, for crying out loud. Yeah, that is Oblivion combat. Run around somebody as you hit them. There's a fucking another door, so... Are you kidding me? How many of these bastards do I have to deal with? Is that a second one all the way back there? Just in front of my cursor now? Yes, it is. Okay, so how many am I dealing with? Two shamans, so that's something at least. No gonna be a warlord that's jumping around raping your face. They both know me. They get high pain zombies, I don't. Hey, that's what I'm saying. You should not have the magic up for that. You should not have the magic to do that so many times, you little cheaty fucking piece of crap. Yeah, so in Oblivion you never got to be as overpowered as you were as Morrowind. It's a pain in the ass. That's part of the fun, is becoming overpowered. Poor rat. Not this bullshit just sitting around getting hit in the fucking face. Rah. I love the game, but the combat is shite, okay? Anybody that tells you that Oblivion's combat is an engaging and fun combat system clearly was playing a different game. It's Skyrim's a bit engaging and a bit fun. It's not as engaging and as fun as some people would like, but as it at least does. Provide some entertainment. Right, I need to heal up before I go down and smash this shaman in the face. Oh my god, how deep does this fucking place go? Right, so what you hit them first with the bow, get a sneak attack in. Then I run down with my bound sword. Oh shit, there's another one over there. Oh no, it's the same one, he's just walked off. Oh no, it is a different one. Oh, brilliant. I don't know if you can just make out there the shape of the goblin shaman, and up there is another one altogether. Will you go away so I can deal with your friend? Without having two headless zombies summoned on me. I mean, realistically, yes, he could call for help for that from that one. Are you kidding me? Oh good, there's a warlord down there too. Why did I not see this? Right, you down. Oh goody. Will you stop that? Fucking cheaty pounce attack. Nope. Running away. How do you get to be so fast? Right, that poison was meant for you. Oh, an expert at blade weapons. Didn't work. Stop hitting me as I run away! Why do you get to do this? Come on, Ake! Stop cheating, you little crap ward! How many attacks he gets there in a row without any interruption between? it take you so long to fucking die? Yep, and there goes my helmet again. Don't worry if my skills increase before I level up. That carries over to the next level anyway. Jesus Christ, you cheeky little bastards. Oh, yes. How kind. There's nobody here, little mud crab! Go away! Ah, well, I'll give you a chance. But Daedric, man, that's like the best level fucking armor. Those vampires had it, so. Where's my glass armor? If they're getting Daedric, I want glass. Well, I've already got a piece of glass armor, actually. But expert in blade weapons now. That is something. Now, look at my block skill. Oh, fuck you! When did this get put on? Anyway, block is only at 69. Yeah, block was behind because I have to use the blades much more, especially in times like this. Wait, it's just a slog fest. Oh, come on, eh. Yeah, it's like. Yep, there we go. Damage hill. Nope, didn't get it for it. Did you just set fire to your own zombie? Did you just paralyze your own zombie? For that matter of fact. Come on, just die! A tiny fucking slither of health left and he still manages to stay alive. That's what bugs me. Bugs me. I will be bugged with that until the end of time. Right, so we're getting near the amulet. Okay, it's not far now. We can't have much left to kill. There's BP and Planet Coaster. That's another game for BP to play and not play Farm 7 make videos for us. Such a selfish way of looking at it. He's not making Farm 7 videos for us anymore. Well, who bought the fucking transport viewer in the first place, eh? Uh-oh, I heard that. What are you? Ow! We met a fellow archer. Oh, come on, I don't want you to draw in the rest of them. Come on. Ha! Yeah, see, it's recovery time from getting blocked. Dear bot. Fucking abysmally high. If I could get that type of recovery time, I would not mind so much with the blocking. Like I said, it's all in their favour. Everything is just like, they're going to win whether you like it or not. Type of deal. We'll see what the Warlord, but oh, for fuck's sake, I'm glad I drew him back. This is what I'm talking about though, the level up. You're supposed to get stronger as you level up, but you actually be, you're getting weaker against them in overall. They get way more health per level than you get damage per level. Still living. I think that one jumped over the zombie. Well, this one was weaker. Hey, fucking finally. There's no Skyrim exit doors either. I've gone all the way back to the mine. So I'll end episode here and I'll see you at the outside. Bye bye.